I'm Saqib Sheikh. I lost my sight when I was 7. And shortly after that, I went to a school for the blind. And that's where I was introduced to talking computers. And that really opened up a whole new world of opportunities. I joined Microsoft 10 years ago as a software engineer. I love making things which improve people's lives. And one of the things I've always dreamt of since I was at university was this idea of something that could tell you at any moment what's going on around you.
I think it's a man jumping in the air doing a trick on a skateboard.
I teamed up with like-minded engineers to make an app which lets you know who and what is around you. It's based on top of the Microsoft Intelligence APIs, which makes it so much easier to make this kind of thing. The app runs on smartphones, but also on the Pivot Head smart glasses. When you're talking to a bigger group, sometimes you can talk and talk and there's no response and you think, is everyone listening really well? Or are they half asleep? And you never know.
I see two faces, 40-year-old man with a beard looking surprised. 20-year-old woman looking happy.
The app can describe the general age and gender of the people around me and what their emotions are, which is incredible. One of the things that's most useful about the app is the ability to read out text.
Hello, good afternoon. Here's your menu.
Great, thank you. I can use the app on my phone to take a picture of the menu, and it's going to guide me on how to take that correct photo.
Move camera to the bottom right and away from the document.
And then it'll recognize the text. Read me the headings.
I see appetizers, salads, paninis, pizzas, pastas.
Hi. Years ago, this was science fiction. I never thought it would be something that you could actually do. But artificial intelligence is improving at an ever faster rate. And I'm really excited to see where we can take this. As engineers, we're always standing on the shoulders of giants, building on top of what went before. And in this case, we've taken years of research from Microsoft Research to pull this off.
I think it's a young girl throwing an orange frisbee in the park.
For me, it's about taking that far-off dream and building it one step at a time. I think this is just the beginning.